Excellence is not being the best, it's doing your best. Greetings to everyone. This is Vidhi Mazaria from class 10th A of Ryanton National School, Malad, ICSE. It's a matter of great honor and pride for me to be standing here scoring 98.8% and topping this prestigious school. I would like to thank Almighty for making my dream come true as I stand here. I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to our respected Chairman Sir, Managing Director Madam, Ryan Sir, our Directors Dr. Sneha Pinto and Sonu Pinto, our Headmistress Ms. Varsha Kumta, and all my teachers from Montessori to Class 10th for playing such an important role in my academics, which finally culminated together and here I am standing as the topper. Moreover, Ryan International provided a phenomenal online teaching platform, Ryan OS, which helped me to have a steady interaction with all my teachers. I would like to congratulate all my classmates for passing with flying colors and my school for receiving 100% result. Ryan has taught me that I can, I will, and I must be a winner. And with that thought, I leave the school as a proud Ryanite. I am so grateful to have such amazing parents whose mental support and care never let me down.
I would like to thank the Ryan fraternity for developing and nurturing my daughter Vidhi Mazaria to excel in her life. It has been really a proud moment for us to see her top the school with 98.8% marks. Of course, in line with the culture of comparing teachers with gods, we firmly believe that their role has been paramount in Vidhi's achievement. I thank from the bottom of my heart our Chairman Sir, Madam Grace Pinto, Headmistress Varsha Ma'am, and all the teachers of Ryan for their constant guidance and support. Thank you once again and congratulations to Ryan Malad for achieving 100% result. Thank you so much,
Ryan International School. Thank you.
Greetings to everyone. Myself, Rashi Wills, and it gives me immense pleasure to be standing here as a second ranker of Ryan International School, ICSE Malad, securing 98.6%. I would like to thank Chairman Sir, Madam, Snehal Ma'am, Sonal Ma'am, Ryan Sir, and all my teachers for playing a major role in my development over these years. I would also like to thank my parents for their constant encouragement since I was a child. They always told me to strive to do my best, and with the grace of Almighty, I achieved my goal. This academic year was filled with a lot of challenges. Nevertheless, our school gave us an online platform where we could learn without any hassle. The Ryan OS app also had an extensive library which helped us to acquire a better understanding of all our concepts. Moreover, our school also focused on our all-round development. We conducted virtual assemblies and had a lot of interesting competitions and activities. We also conducted in-month virtually, which was a pleasant experience for all the participants. It helped us to boost our oratory skills as well as our confidence. We also had the first virtual farewell this year, which was an amazing new experience. All the students thoroughly enjoyed it, as well as it will undoubtedly be always cherished by every Ryanite. Once again, I would like to say that success is the sum of small efforts repeated day in and day out.
Heartfelt greetings. I am Riya Vishal Tulsan and I am proud to be ranked second of Ryan International School by securing 98.4%. For this achievement, I would like to thank Almighty, Chairman Sir, Dr. Madam Grace Pinto.
We are the proud parents of Riya Tulsan. My daughter scored 98.4% in her ICSE board exam and she is the third topper of Ryan International School, Malad.
We are happy that we have taken the right decision of sending my child to this school.
Lastly, I would like to thank the Chairman Sir, Madam and the respected principal of the school, Varsha Ma'am, and along with that, all the teachers who have always been a supporting back for my daughter.
She made our dream come true.
I am Aisha Sheikh and today I am very proud to announce that I have secured 90% in my 10th grade and stood first in my school. First of all, I would like to thank God Almighty and our dear parents for choosing such a great institution for us. Secondly, I would like to thank all our lovely teachers and all the working and non-working staff of Ryan Group of Institution. Last year, we faced a very difficult time due to the COVID-19 situation. But even during that time, the school did not lose hope and they introduced to us an app known as Ryan OS, which made our studies very easier online. Last but not the least, I would like to thank our dear Chairman Sir, Dr. Madam Grace Pinto, CEO Ryan Sir, and Dr. Snehal Pinto Ma'am for establishing such a great institution and for making our studies possible on a virtual platform.
I'm Aisha's mother, you can say a proud mother, standing in the Ryan Institute of School. And I would like to thank everyone from the Ryan Institute, because during this pandemic, I know how the kids suffer, but the teachers were really, we were blessed to have such teachers who gave the guidance and who gave them such a good studies. With that, the kids could score such good marks. Thank you so much.
Greetings to everyone. My name is Nivedita Anil Bangera and I'm really happy to announce that I scored 89.8% in my SSC board exams. First of all, I would like to thank Almighty God for bestowing His blessings upon me during this crucial pandemic. I would also like to thank my parents for selecting such great educational institution. Especially, I would like to thank our Chairman Sir, Dr. A.F. Pinto, Managing Director, Dr. Madam Grace Pinto, who have built such great educational institutions. During this crucial time of COVID-19, our school also developed a Ryan OS app, which helped me a lot in my studies. Once again, a heartfelt gratitude to Chairman Sir, Dr. A.F. Pinto, Managing Director, Dr. Madam Grace Pinto, our Headmistress Varsha Miss, and my teachers. Thank you.
I'm Nivedita's mother. I'm very proud and for the hard work and the efforts that all the teachers and the management has put so that my daughter could secure such good marks in her SSC board exams. I thank you, thank each and everyone for putting in their efforts. We are so proud of our daughter for securing such good marks. Thank you so much.
Greetings to everyone. My name is Prince Sunil Jain, studying in Ryan International School, SSC Malad West. Memories of the school are the best thing to cherish for our rest of our life, and the best part is the result which decides our future. I secure 87% in 10th standard and stood third in my school. I want to thank Managing Director Madam Grace Pinto, Chairman Sir Dr. E.F. Pinto for providing us with such a beautiful platform of Ryan OS, which enable us to study even in this crucial pandemic situation. I want to thank my parents who selected the best school in the town to showcase my talent and achieve goal in my life. At last, I want to thank Almighty for bestowing all His blessings on me.